Watch Saving St. Louis tonight on Fox 8 News at 10.